Yeah, Hamlin's going to get him.
Oh, man. I'd imagine if those two wreck each other, that would just give... Give Horace in the wind, but maybe not. Maybe Hamlin's too strong.
Very loose for Chastain in 1 and 2, drifted up the racetrack, and Hamlin's able to get by.
Can Chastain get back at him? Oh man. Shit, Chastain. You gotta try something if you want that win. Ah, shit, he's losing ground. I don't either.
Hamlin has won the last 3 concrete tracks, going for 4 in a row on this type of circuit.
Oops. My bad. My bad. Shit.
Trying to nurse that short fuel tank, trying to get to the finish.
I don't think it's going to happen. Lost.
Chastain is falling back 6 car lengths now.
Ross just lost too much ground.
Larson still almost 3 seconds behind Hamlin. What a performance we're seeing out of Denny Hamlin again. The 43-year-old won the pole for this race yesterday. It was his 42nd pole.
Well, at least Larson's podium.
So fuel switch 2, you have the opportunity to run on 1 or 2, basically lift pumps. What he's saying is, hey, I'm not worried about it. Probably with 2 laps to go, he's going to say go to 2. He thinks he can make it on gas, but he doesn't want it to stumble. Chastain is close enough that he doesn't want it to stumble and then flip to 2 then. Just be proactive. You're not going to pit. You're either going to run out of gas or make it at this point.
And the lift pump is inside of the fuel cell.
Yes, there's one in each pickup that fills a bigger pod. Although I'm going to tell you, Chastain is not going away. Only a half a second back. Let's talk about that razor's edge. So 2 to go. Daniel will reach up. Change his settings.
Here comes Chastain again. Fighting that high line. And what a turn for Denny Hamlin. 2 laps to go in Nashville.
They all think they can make it on cool, but again, it's very close. Are the calculations right?
Just watch someone spin out. Oh! I spoke too soon. Wow. Wow. Unreal.
Welcome Kyle Larson. Welcome Kyle Busch.
Well, welcome
right back into the
match. He's probably going to win. I don't know. Ah, shit.
This was a bad
in contact with Gregson. Probably cut his tire.
Still side by side off turn 2. Oh, just a little contact.
No!
Yeah, it just caused Cindric to lose control.
Flat out lost it.
We see that so many times where it looks like a harmless touch, but it just to shoot your car in a weird direction, and then you have to brake, and then you get yourself in trouble.
So now, Rick, we can kind of set the stage. You know, Wall is probably the biggest concern on fuel, but, you know, we heard the fuel switch conversation from Gamehart. You know, I don't think you can pin if you're Hamlin, but who in the field says, you know what, I'm going to put fuel in case this isn't the only overtime, in case you go farther, or maybe we're closer on gas than we're thinking. Right now, the most secure on gas, looking down the lineup, would be LaJoy back in 15th, right? He was last on pit road lap 245. And this will put, I think, Blaney back on the lead lap as the free pass. So he's going to have a chance to kind of make something of the day, try to get some spots. Pit road was closed that time, and now we're just running extra laps. We're at lap 299 right now. Let's listen into the 11. For 1 green, white, checkered, that's it, pretty emphatically. So, you know, these are decisions that don't seem a big deal. The 11, of course, you're going to risk it, but who isn't. You know, who down the running order is going to come in and take gas and end up with a great race because we have chaos, multiple green-white checkers. You know, can Bubba Wallace now make it?
Look at that. He did it on 212.
Yeah, so if you look further down, Jeff, you know, you got, what do we got? We got LeJoy, Hamrick, Josevar, all of those guys were pit road 245, so anyone who has fuel trouble just gains spots for them.
And the other thing is, Steve, for those that don't pit, have you restarted with this many laps on tires all day long? And they are, we've seen multiple times on restarts with older tires, the cars don't stick very well. This is uncharted territory.
Even if you have fuel sometimes, too, just instant acceleration, the car doesn't run as clean as you want.
Pit road's open. Let's see who makes the left turn here.
Up front, we know the choice. 23 is the first question. Oh, yep, 23. And look at everyone he's bringing behind him. Chase Elliott decides to gamble. There's some back and forth.